Jaguar has introduced the 2018 model year Jaguar XJ, and the luxury sedan range is now topped by a new model teased at the recent Goodwood Festival of Speed, the Jaguar XJR575. Jaguar Land Rover's 5.0-liter supercharged V8 engine now puts out 575 PS and 700 Newton-meters of torque, which is 25 PS more than in the XJR. 0 to 100 kilometers per hour is done in 4.4 seconds and top speed is 300 kilometers per hour. Exterior details include a rear spoiler, side sills, front bumper and lower air intakes featuring gloss black surrounds. Updated XJR575 exterior badging and twin bonnet louvers mark the vehicle out from the rest of the range, while 20-inch Far Allen gloss black wheels with red painted brake calipers wrap it up. Inside, the XJR575 features bespoke embossed red plates, 575 intaglio and diamond quilted seating available in jet, jet and ivory, jet color options and finished with additional 575 branding. Available in the standard wheelbase form, XJR575 customers will be able to choose between two bespoke exterior color finishes created by JLR Special Vehicle Operations, Velocity Blue and Satin Chorus Gray. For 2018 MI, the XJ range features a number of tech upgrades. With the limo, one gets 4G Wi-Fi capability for up to 8 devices, a larger TouchPro 10-inch touchscreen on the center console, with pinch and zoom functions, forward traffic detection, lane keep assist and autonomous emergency braking with pedestrian detection and driver condition monitoring, among other things. For more updates, subscribe MotoGuru.